There's this misconception that travel is all about catching flights. No, not at all. If you feel in your heart that you'd love to travel and don't know where to start because perhaps your mind is stuck on flight and accommodation costs, the best thing to do, like with everything in life, is to start where you can. A good way to do that is to research some interesting attractions near you that don't cost an arm and a leg. Affordable attractions. That's what I want us to experience today. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, thanks for stopping by and consider subscribing for information on different sites, restaurants, hotels, reviews, travel tricks and hacks and everything travel. This right here is an Instagrammable moment. Shillings, you can then, aside from just being at the park, you can come in here, have a look at the photos, kind of comprehend a little bit of what happened. For the same amount, you also get to watch watch a film that explains the significance of this park and also an enactment of the events of what happened on the day of the attack. There's also a wall this way, I'll just show you. Wall right here, like you can see, it says leave your reflection. So when you come here and you feel touched, you feel like, or you feel a certain way and would like to leave a comment or is inspired to write something, you can just leave your mark on this wall as well in memory of the victims. As you can see here, a couple of people have come and written what they wanted. Peter Opa Bear wrote, "Grace abounds, let's keep peace and love," or hashtag crime scene power. Then there's of course the other side of that is the garden, which I'll just show you in a bit. I will not be much to say here, I must admit, but despite its sad past, this park is a perfect place to come and relax, take a breather, unwind, meditate perhaps. Also a great place to come and visit in memory of the victim. A place to remind us of the essence of peace and the futility of violence. Hope this video inspired the love of traveling you. I will be uploading more videos on affordable things to do within the city, so please make sure to subscribe so that you don't miss out on any videos. If you have a suggestion of a place you'd like me to feature as well, leave me a comment in the comment section below, then I will look at it. Otherwise, like, share and subscribe. Until next time.